Welcome back. Megan Gustafson will continue her basketball career in Dallas with the Wings after being drafted 17th overall in last night's WNBA draft. Gustafson becomes the 13th Hawkeye drafted in the WNBA and first since 2015 when Sam Logic went 10th overall. Gustafson knows the work is just beginning when it comes to claiming a spot in the WNBA, and she's ready to get started.
They're going through some changes right now, and so, you know, I'm more of being on the block and trying to really use my footwork, but at the same time.